colonies right here. Come look. You like what you see.
Come take a look.
Come look. You like what you see.
Check out what just came in.
Come on, take a look. Come on and take a look at this.
You are in a great deal of trouble.
You can put that away.
Welcome, welcome.
They are keeping an eye out.
Why are we protecting the Triumph? Aiden Gold is a loyal servant of the Crown.
A man who sells out his friends is loyal to nothing but his own pocket.
Then it is as well that it is not up to you. Isn't it?
Help me! You can't go down!
be around here somewhere. Found anything interesting?
Not a thing.
Your bonds if you distract the guards.
Come
quickly! Help me!
Of course! Count on us, sir!
Thank you.
Nothing here.
I have you now.
Let's see what you're made of.
It is a pleasure to speak to you.
I wish I could say likewise.
Now what's all this noise?
That is unkind of you.
You have nothing to say. We just rattle off.
Why, there is a world of conversation.
Help! Somebody, please!
It's a dead body!
Got you now!
Do this! Stop!
Try to run!
See me.
I found a dead man!
What?
Got him! Don't run!
You're dead!
I'll cut your bonds if you distract the guards.
1,000 thanks!
Of course!
Count on us, sir!
Please don't hurt me!
Free you, but I need a distraction.
Thank you.
Not a problem, sir.
We can do that.
Get off. Get off of me.
Thank you.
happy to see you.
Galway's dead, but I still need the dispatches. See me.
Get away from me!
Help! Somebody help! Thank you again for coming to dinner. It was my pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Best to stay undetected here.
Where's that money you owe?
I swear I'll have it next week.
You bet. I'm running out of patience.
I know. Don't make me regret this.
I won't. I promise you.
The dispatches Achilles spoke of should be here.
I could have used that time better. What's the...
Something to find! Not a thing!
promising. Ferguson's letters could be in that safe. Locked. The combination must be around here somewhere. Access to the safe is needed. Look to Major Rawl's sword for the combination. Signed, Lieutenant James Mayer. Well, thank you for that, Lieutenant. Must be nearby. Rawl's regimental sword. He seems inordinately proud of it. A regimental sword with the regiment's number on it. 105. A 3-digit number. Achilles will be waiting. I do not want to be caught here.
Did you get the dispatches?
Here are your letters. They were not too hard to find.
Bless you, Connor. You've saved lives by bringing these to me.
I also dealt with the traitor Aiden Galway. His voice was a little too loud for my liking.
Then you've done a good deed twice. Can I get you to think about a third?
Don't tell me you want me to rescue Ferguson.
No, others will take care of that when the British go to hang him. But how do you feel about putting an end to the man who's doing the hanging?
Major Rawl, he seems a little too eager to call for the hangman.
Cutting down Rawl is a bold thing to do, and should be done with courage. A blade to the throat, not a knife from the crowd. That will make a statement. Loud and clear.
I will have to move quickly if I am to do that.
Indeed. You'll only have seconds once you're spotted before Rawl pulls the lever.
I will do this. Just be ready with your men and Ferguson may yet see freedom.
I have no doubt.
Risk being seen with weapons in the crowd. That leaves me with my hidden blade.
You can put that away. Watch it with the pushing. Everyone gets checked.
Can't risk being seen with weapons in the crowd. That leaves me with my hidden blade.
Watch it with the pushing. Everyone gets checked.
They will be watching for me here.
All right, hold still. Right then, no weapons allowed at the hanging.
I must focus only on Rawl, not his guards. Not let Rawl's guard spot me. We will hang Ferguson on the spot.
A traitor to the crown hangs by the neck and looks dead.
Focus only on Rawl, not his guards. I cannot let Rawl's guards spot me, or they will hang Ferguson on the spot.
What's the cause?
have you now! You're not just dying, are you? Spread out!
So Roll is dead, and Ferguson is free.
That's quite a morning's work. You should be proud of yourself.
And get ready for what's next.
Have you activated the beacon yet? That will make finding the next fragment much easier.